Investigators say a fire at the Ala Wai Yacht Harbor was an accident. According to HFD, flames broke out on a parked boat at the dock around 5 yesterday afternoon. The fire was put out in about 10 minutes. No injuries were reported. Investigators say the fire was electrical, causing about $5,500 in damage.